Did you know this about Kaminari? Many of the characters in My Hero Academia underwent some significant changes from their rough sketches to their final forms. At first, Kaminari was conceptualized as a villainous lightning user with no name, having long, wild hair and black leather clothes like the current version of Present Mike. He wasn't even a student, he was just a token lightning user. The final version of Denki is much better.